Hey there, happy Saturday. I'm planning on taking my dogs out on a fun excursion to Wickersham Dome. We'll see if that works out today. But first, I need to get warmed up. These guys are already ready to go since it's been a rainy few days. So yeah, let's get started. I've just about finished getting ready. The dogs are in the truck. I've got pretty much everything else I could ever need on a longer hike. Since it's only a day hike, I'm not bringing my tent or much food, but it should be great. Only been since January since we've been here last, but they're ready to go. Trail looks a little bit muddy, but we can work with this. Look what we found. Patches of snow. I love this spot of the trail because you can see the highway and just the tips of the hills through the trees. This is the first little bit where we're above the main tree line. And we're starting to approach some tundra areas. Pretty nice up here. These guys love exploring the rocks. I'm already breaking out a good sweat, but that just means I'm doing something right. You can see how beautiful the background's starting to get. It looks like I'm joined by some birds up there. A group of ravens is called a murder of ravens. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm not used to seeing this many. That's a big murder. I'm hoping they don't have a kill up there. Marker and have Wickersham Dome in sight. There's a beautiful view of the mountains, more tundra, more snow. One of the really nice things about walking on a trail like this is that there's a gentle breeze that keeps all the bugs away. And then also keeps you nice and cool, especially during early June or late May. I don't recommend coming in May though, since it's a little more sloppy than this. Boardwalk is new. Of course, I couldn't see it when I was kick sledding through here. This is exciting. Careful, kids. We made it to the trail sign. Whoop, whoop. Looks like the sun is trying to poke out and give us some really warm weather now. So, chasing the breeze at this point. Just trying to stay cool before we get up to the top. Right here where we can go that way or that way. We're gonna go this way so we can go up to the dome. Here we go. We're in the home stretch now. I guess you could call this the Alaska version of leg day. Here's an alpine azalea plant, one of my favorite wildflowers. Of course, the flowers haven't bloomed yet, but there is still snow on the ground, so they have time. Well, I made it to the top. I love this rock. I came from way over there. You can see the road. So just up that way is the Arctic Circle. Of course, you'd have to travel some distance, but in the grand scheme of things, it's not that far away. Right, Yaddy? Yeah. It looks like he's having fun. He found a stick. Yeah, look at you go. Oh, you love the snow. It's definitely been fun up here, but I think it's starting to feel too much like winter for me, and I need to head back to my truck. So, here we go. We made it back to the trail sign. Woo, woo. You would think that these guys would be more tired, but they're ready to go and go and go. Back up the boardwalk we go. Look at that wiggly girl. Boots are pretty muddy. It's pretty crazy to think that just a little bit ago, me and my dogs were up there at the top of Wickersham Dome. Now we're here, more than halfway back to the truck, so everything's going great. We're making our way up the last little incline, and then it'll all be downhill from here. Woo-hoo. Another successful hiking trip. Thanks for joining.